Welcome to Contender eSports, where everybody plays here. We have 39 PCs, 16 Xbox, and 8 Nintendo Switches ready for you to play today. Come in and check it out. We've got an awesome staff. Hi, this is Taryn and Kobe.
I'm Nico Medine. I go by Ghost here. 4-time FIFA champion. You know how it goes.
My name is Kobe Torres. I go by Clouds. I'm not the 4-time FIFA champ, but I am the Rainbow Six game manager here. I just come play with my friends, whatever we're playing that day, Counter-Strike, Valorant, anything like that.
We've got merch. We've got food. We've got Monster, ice cream, all kinds of goodies when you get hungry. Let me show you around. We've got lounge area. You want to come and just hang out with your friends or wait on your kids while they're playing? We've got all your top-of-the-line PCs custom-built. We've got Xbox, you can play Nintendo Switch over here in some awesome recliners. We've got lots of TVs where we do live streaming. You can stream your play as you play it here in the center so everyone can watch. We've got custom-built professional gaming PCs for you to play on. They've got RTX 2060 Supers.
And 16 gigabytes of RAM. These computers are, they're made to game at the highest possible level. Everything that's in them, including the monitors, which also, by the way, are 144 hertz. Very, very great display.
Great frames.
Yes, absolutely.
We've got these amazing recliners. Come take a look. My favorite spot to relax. Or you could sit here and play Nintendo Switch with your buddies. This is a great space. You can watch some Netflix and hang out. When we do tournaments or game nights, gamers hang out right here. They play next to each other. It's a very competitive environment, but it's also a family, safe, friendly environment at the same time.
Even though we're playing against each other, it's all love and support against us. Good luck to everybody.
Carter is one of our VIPs, one of our favorite people here at the center.
I really like coming here because my PC can't really run stuff well, and I don't really have a good monitor. And also, there's a lot of people just to talk to, and there's a lot of tournaments, just a bunch of people that play different games here. That's what I really like about this place. My first tournament, I got top 3. There's a lot of good players here. Some of them I'll like completely stomp, but most of them are like really good.
They're not just coming to play video games, they're coming because the environment's safe, friendly, open.
Community's great.
Yeah, it's just really fun being here, if I'm being honest.
The environment's awesome. I really love how friendly people are here. That's really what kind of drove me into this place.
Gamers love coming in here and playing on our PCs. We've got 1 gig up and down, really fast internet. They get great gameplay and they have a great time. We've got 2 party rooms. This is a small one with full of Xboxes. You've got your lounge area where you can play Switch. So this is our large party room. We can do birthday parties, bachelor parties, corporate events, whatever you want to do in here. We've got 10 PCs in this room. You can also hook up your Xbox or PS4 controllers if you want. Everyone plays here. We want everyone to feel welcome. It's a safe environment to play in. You meet lots of friends. It's a community here. We are a community and we want you to be a part of it. We've got birthday parties that happen on a weekly basis. We've got tournaments. We have lock-ins at least once a month that are a lot of fun. It goes from 8 p.m. to 8 a.m. in the morning. It's gaming all night long. We throw in some pizza with that. It's a lot of fun, so come check it out. We've got game nights where you come and you meet people who play your specific game, and that way you build friendships, you can build your teams.
Gaming with like friends and then making new friends is what's really like important.
We've got community nights and challenges. Our challenges are really awesome. You come up here, you play the challenge, you can play it all day long, the same day every week, you come back, play the same game. Your best score gets recorded, and the top players get some really cool prizes. Every month, we're gonna have some national tournaments. While the Contender eSports locations, so you're not going to be playing just people here locally. You might be playing someone in Springfield, Missouri or Shreveport, Louisiana. So we love the national tournaments because it gives us a chance to compete against other cities and give Lubbock some bragging rights when we win. It's really awesome.
I have so much support for what I'm doing with my like FIFA career here too. Honestly, the owners, customers, coworkers, everybody here is like a big old family. And so that's probably it. Just kind of having this like second family here that we've established. That's probably my favorite part about them.
Hello. My favorite games are Call of Duty. I do like to play Valorant as well.
I think our most intense tournaments here are probably the Call of Duty tournaments. Yeah, it's very competitive. I think my favorite tournaments to like watch, not really compete in, is definitely the Call of Duty tournaments for sure. We always love talking to people. We're all friends.
Oh yeah, we definitely want people to be comfortable here, for sure.
I had no idea the competition here in Lubbock had such talented Fortnite players. One of our top players is here right now, King Nat. Top player, shout out King Nat.
The event officially I'm involved with is the night that I don't work, which is ladies night. I want to play with the ladies, you know? Just have a good time. It's awesome getting to know other girls that like to game, just like I do.
My favorite thing about Contender is probably the crazy FIFA community that we've built here. I didn't realize FIFA was so popular here in Lubbock. I enjoy the atmosphere, the friends, the connections that you make from other people just from gaming.
Esports is an industry I've been following for years now, and this has really become a passion of mine. I'm so proud and happy that I can bring this establishment to you and give you a place to live out your passion.
Thanks for hanging out with us. Make sure you join our Discord and you follow us on social media at Lubbock Esports. Bye!